by the way, Liz Kershaw, DJ for 35 years on the BBC, and music fan. That's what I'm more than anything else, a fan like you. So I'll be enjoying the bands tonight. But a bit of audience participation. This tonight is a sellout. So there's got to be a reason for that, and what a great lineup, which we'll come on to in a minute. But it's very special because you are 5,000 people that managed to get tickets for this man, The Jam, that man there, The Stranglers. I've seen quite a few Stranglers t-shirts. So who's most keen tonight to see The Stranglers? Oh, you can do better than that. The Stranglers! The Neville Staple Band. Okay, what about... I don't understand him, but it's me. Rude Boy! Oh, Rude Boy. I've been given a Rude Girl handbag. So I'm thrilled to bits with that. By Miss Christine Sugary Staple. So they're not in the room at the moment, but Sham 69 are here. And I'm doing interviews with all the bands, and that's all started really well because I said to the Sham 69 tour manager, will Jimmy Percy talk to me? And he said, I'm sure he will. And then he brings this guy over, so I start the interview. I'm thinking, Jimmy Percy looks bloody young. He's been at it 50 years. Turns out it wasn't Jimmy Percy, it was Guy the drummer, but he did pass it off rather well. So a couple of the Stranglers are here as well. They'll all be here very soon. So without further ado, because they're standing in the wings. Did anybody here see The Jam in the heyday? So jealous. Well, Bruce Foxton was a major, major, massive, more than 50%, half of that, as I'm sure you'll agree. So, Stone Valley Festival Midlands. Let's see how much noise you can make as we welcome to the stage. Oh, Paul Weller's here. You could do, are you a professional lookalike? You should do. Let's welcome to the stage, sorry I got a bit distracted there, Bruce Foxton and the rest of the guys from The Jam! Yeah! Here we are. Faraway voices pulling from my train.
That's a good start. Good afternoon. I got off from work early.
Green. Okey-dokey. You've been peeking. But before that, there must be some lonely housewives out here, I'm sure.
Thank you.
to thank all the people that sent well wishes over the last few months for our elf scares. Hopefully we're all over that now. Thank you very much indeed for sending all your best wishes and thoughts. They were all read, thank you. Gonna be warm this weekend. Festival, what'd you fancy?
Come on, we'll
play what you want.
Going underground!
I can make that out. I can make a couple of those out.
Going underground!
Never win, but sacrifice is it. Give them so much away.
Come on, man. We'll give you a private rendition afterwards, just for you. Nice Ramones t-shirt. I just saw a Ramones t-shirt there. Where was it? That's fine. We just actually just chatting backstage a little while ago about CBGBs, 1977. Did Joey Ramone came in, Bruce? Fell off the amp anyway in the dressing room, but just reminded me when I saw that t-shirt. That and many, many more, boys. Oh, to be someone must be a wonderful thing. As I used to. That mean what happens backstage, but help me out on this one. We'll be right back. me. It's fine. Also, on the drums, with his fantastic Tom one tonight, it's the Michael Random. A while since I called him Michael. It's the smart top behind me, Mr. Andrew Fairclough, local boy around this area. My left, you're right, Mr. Bruce Foxton.
Come on, come in. Thank you very much, Russ. Russell Hastings.
Mighty Deeds. Thank you. nice one. Just very, very briefly, I know it's a personal note, really. This is my youngest son. His name is Bobby Hastings. He's been with us for a few years, and he actually leaves tomorrow night. He's going on the road to do other stuff. Fuck knows what you're going to go and do, son. You're going to go and be a shoe cobbler. Bobby Hastings, thank you very much for all your time on behalf of the whole band and all the crews. You've been wonderful, and we're going to fucking miss you, mate. Traitor. Thanks for being here this afternoon for us. I know it's a bit of an early start for you, but we've got to get down south as well tonight, so we'll see you all again very soon. Hopefully, you never know. We'll be right back. I'll see you all again soon. Thank you so much for being wonderfully warm. We can't do one more, that's it. Yeah, we're out of time. Sorry, we've been told we got to go. Thank you very much indeed. Good afternoon.